I like Chipotle soup.
Thank you.
Dear Father in heaven, we just are so fortunate and so blessed to be here this evening, to be warm and gathered together as a family.
I think all these guys would agree that there's no better brother to have on your side than Ryan. Right? Am I right?
Agreed.
Good. He's always looking out for his boys. And on behalf of the groomsmen, I want to thank Ryan and Allie's family for everything. You guys have been awesome. Put on a great wedding. So, thank you.
We love you guys. So, to Ryan and Allie.
We got pulled over.
She...
Don't worry about it.
What? She was pulled over when the officer. She pulled over when the officer caught her, and I took off. But don't worry, Allison made sure to tell them who I was and who my parents were.
I got her back, okay.
And so then, a couple years ago, when Allison met Ryan and she mentioned him about him to me, she couldn't stop smiling. She said to me, I really think that he's the one.